Anyway. This is so cool. Bro, this is gonna look so good. So first of all, I got these stickers because I'm a little late to the game. My laptop not have stickers, but you know, apparently you gotta do it, so. But I just have this weird thing about stickers where I'm like, I like to just have the sticker and not actually stick them on anything because I'm like, can't commit. But I'm gonna be showing y'all some of my stickers. I got a lot of pop culture, music, and then just like Latina culture stuff. So let me show y'all these one by one. The first one I have, I have these little Selena stickers and then a Stitch, Stitch sticker. Seems like one of my favorites. Stitch is like done with Lilo. This one, I got a Tejana sticker and it has half the Texas flag and half the Mexican flag. You know, you know. Put some bigs on it or something. I like it, it's funny. I'm a huge Marvel fan. He's a friend from work. This is from Thor Ragnarok, so.
Yes! We know each other. He's a friend from work.
The last snap. I literally cried like a baby in the movie theater. It was not pretty. I don't even gotta explain it.
That is America's ass.
One of my favorite shows is Seinfeld. So of course I got this. It's a famous quote, Serenity Now. And you know, I'm going up with that clip.
Oh, Serenity Now! Serenity Now!
And this one is, it says the original Lowrider. And it has a little weenie dog. This is just all of Bruno's little eras, and I like seeing, like, you know, the progression of him. I love Bruno Mars. I mean, come on. The king of pop. The queen. The queen. That's all I gotta say. King, queen. I like that style where it's like, you don't even gotta show the face. You know who it is. I'm big on music and icons, so. These are just very my style. The font with my breath here, and then the vinyl record. Says Old Soul. Lilo and Stitch right there, and then I'd rather be at a concert. Me. If I was gonna get one in a tapestry, it would be this one. Latina, educated, powerful, proud. This is for the Karens. Read it. Now, of course, we also have the king of country here, George Strait. Who doesn't love George Strait? If you're Texan, you love George Strait. It's just a thing. He's the king of country. Again, with the little lowrider front. Here we go. This one, flaca, because you know, I'm flaquita my whole life. All my family, they're like, eat some beans or something. Like, dang, I get it. From the dulce. Yes, y'all need to check out RedBubble. Duh, obviously. They have everything. And people are so creative, and I just like supporting them. I'm gonna ask Ash to help me put all these on and just try and make it look a little more me and give my laptop some Emma flavor.
To the left, to the right. I want to see everybody's hands in the air like this.
This is MRT's. Look at it, bro. Literally insane. It's so mean. It's perfect. It's more than perfect. I love it so, so, so much. Flaca 1999 and then the little Bruno art. I mean, that's a wrap. Look. I hope y'all enjoyed the haul and see you in my next video.